challenger.
Well, Jamie, we don't seem too awesome.
This is gonna be a five-star match. Get ready for history to be made.
I'm gonna be paying close attention, so you better deliver.
Hope you're not a sore loser.
Round one.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do?
Let me see some of the good stuff.
Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be very difficult to escape.
This might be an important turn in the match.
Deftly shuts out the jumper.
I'd be collecting their thoughts here.
Decides to go in with the target combo. The low kick connects.
What's their play here?
Solid throw tag. Big counter.
Ooh, I like it.
Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. Gonna pay for telegraphing that jump in.
Ooh.
Opt for the free flow kicks to get a drink in.
KO.
Good round.
Player one took that convincingly. But what's next?
This fight is getting mad personal, and I'm liking it.
All right, let's see what happens in the next round. They've piled up the knowledge. Now, how are they going to use it?
I can see the fire in their eyes. They're both ready to go.
Denies the jump in.
That was super good. Calm before the storm here. Maybe thinking something.
Player two will look to apply pressure here.
This is where things are going to get very interesting.
Full SA meters on deck for both sides. This could be over soon. Uses the gauge for a super arc.
Does it get any better than that?
Hits them with his free flow. The jump in and whiffs. They're wide open.
How did that not hit?
Who's gonna take it?
One more attack's gonna do it. Come on. Get in there and fight.
Lost super arc and flatline them.
Great stuff there. Right at the end.
Not gonna lie, that was a real intense fight.
Put it on the best round list. Talk about a barn burner.
Right back into the rematch. We ain't even close to done yet.
Yeah, let's let these two fight forever.
Hit them with a stopping bomb.
Wait.
Sticks the combo. Decent damage. What's next? Decides to go in with the target. Uncomfortable space here. Can they clip each other on the edge? Player two will be in a world of adding a little super juice into this combo for more damage.
Gotta be planning something.
Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense.
KO!
I'm liking that finish.
Bags the round.
What did you make of it?
The pressure's building, and we're gonna see a blowout real soon.
You're totally right. Let's see if they clue in on that and make adjustments next round. Big low, reaching heavy.
Scrapping it out up close.
Brushes off the impact.
Gotta give it up for that solid defense.
Opts for the free flow kicks to get a drink in.
That's a counter. Hit them with a stopping bomb.
What's gonna happen next?
Looking too impressed with this super.
That was super good.
This is gonna hurt.
Big opportunity now.
Closes it out.
I'm liking that finish.
This is the final round. Expect to see some fireworks.
Time to go big or go home. Let's see how these two hold it down.
The last round. It's now or never.
Hesitation's gonna be killer. They really gotta bring it here.
Still drops some hard.
That was super good.
Tilts them and takes a swing. Impact squat.
Gotta give it up for that solid defense.
All in with a rush. Carries them all the way to the... All the throw connects.
Doesn't get any better than that.
Reads the jump in perfectly.
Finishing out the Hanukkah.
What a finish.
What was that?
Man, I could watch these two fight each other forever.
Not gonna lie, I was entertained. Gotta give it up for two hardworking fighters.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch.
These two could fight a thousand more times and I wouldn't be bored.
Whiff the throw.
Goes for the low kick.
Good stuff there.
Player two pushes the opponent into the corner.
This might be an important turn of the match. Gotta be planning something.
That attack landed for a counter hit. They'll have to decide how to follow up.
Nice one.
Did well to get the buff in there.
Knocked down. Player one can't afford to get hit again, but still has a chance to take the round if they can find openings to use their drive.
In there!
Great stuff there, right at the end.
What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round?
There was a lot to like about that last round. They're in the pocket now, and they gotta keep on the gas.
You got that one. Oh, next round started. Throws them to negate the block.
Nice, liking that.
Just out of range for that throw. Time for a drink.
Long low attack hits.
Smart stuff, poking out that range to zone the opponent. Opt for the free flow kicks to get a drink. He brushes that off and keeps going.
Okay, okay.
Drink level 4 and now a full house to play with. Get back the opponent into the corner. Now to apply the pressure.
This is where things are going to get thick.
Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter.
Amazing awareness there.
This right here is what Cammy's all about. Here it comes. The Delta Red Assault. Oh my god, what's going to happen?
One more attack into the cup.
That amazing same guy attitude got them the win.
Damn, how'd they claw their way back?
Fight round.
Start things off with a jump in? Who's going to steal this win? Perfect execution with the anti-air.
Doesn't get any better than that.
Connects with the throw.
Dishing out the hot stuff.
The low.
Dishing out the hot stuff.
Super!
What?
Oh, what a PhD in fighters can do for you. Nowhere to run. Pumps the brakes on the impact.
Hold it down strong. I like that.
Knockdown. Here comes the next one.
Doesn't get any better than that.
Drive games on deck. Are they gonna gun it? Close in the
round. Damn, that was intense.
Well, hard fought on both sides. What do you think?
Not gonna lie, I was entertained. Got it.